Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spelunky 2. Hi, I'm Rueful, playing this game for you. We make our way back onto the moon. On the 17th of September, all to see how far into the lunar depths we delve today. Let's just dive in and find out, shall we? Step forward, volunteer of the day! Alright, guy. Little Percy. You see Monty? Whoa! Go away. Oh. That's a box. That'll be worth a rope. Don't run too quickly or too far, Percy. Shinies. Give to me the shiny objects. I should be more careful about those pots. That would have been a horrible place to encounter a scorpion.
It's all been worth it!
Is there a rock down there? Quite the start, really. Thing from here?
Yes, you can.
Good turkey. Probably not going to be seeing any skeleton keys. We burned all of that luck yesterday. And have nothing to show for it.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Alrighty. How much capacity do I have? Quite nice. That shield is really expensive. 15. 18. 18 plus 12 is... Monty, where are you at? There you is. My giggles, I'm out of here. Ooh. Oh man, that was a very unique use for that shield. Probably should have taken that approach from the start. There you are, Monty. Thank you, sir. Curious. Oh, there you were.
Carl.
Some wackos around here, aren't there? Right, how are we looking down here? Ooh. Open and scary. Another tune. Crazy attempting into your digging pit. Not especially, so let's evade those bounty hunters. I have a lot of bombs. Sounded very close. Bam! got down here? Where's the rest? I would learn my lesson about these spike traps, but clearly not. I completely forgot about parsnip.
Huh?
Oh wait, no, I didn't. You said no, I didn't. I don't know anymore. Its own brand of scary. Hey, up, punk. Where's my money? Anyone wondering, no, I did not forget the bow. Guy's run ends at Tiamat. He has literally no use for the bow. Or the tablet, for that matter. I heard Monty. I'll just sit on that for a moment. Alright. How to actually find places to spend. To spend 9 bombs. 9 bombs. Gotta make room for that 12 pack that the forest sisters got me. Ladies. Now, in honor of the vast quantity of bombs I have, let's try and blow up the city of gold. I'll be accessing that altar. Very good. Twit. I gotta be careful about that. Monty! Oh, what happened?
This is fine, this is fine. Everything is fine.
Get these carcasses out of the way. That one included, sadly. That got him. I hope I didn't find two. Okay, good. That hopefully will protect me from that croc. Thank you, Mr. Skullhead. I'ma go. You're gonna be a rich fella. Okay, I'm going to be rich. Way too many crocs around. Fire at the time. Not dead yet. Try and blow the place up in peace. Nope. 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 come and deal with you if it wasn't for your croc, man. That was scarier than it needed to be. What could possibly go wrong? Gun. There you are. I like where this is going.
Hallelujah.
landmass is convenient. How's it going, Percy?
Montague shot himself.
You did?
Right, so said it.
Come to me, Kitty. No, I'm not leaving this behind. What are you, crazy?
Thank you.
Take time there for a moment, Monty. Wait. You know what? I don't think I want anything to do with what's over there. Anything to do with what's over there. I think you're being smart, not cowardly. Okay then. No reason for disappointment here.